This time of year is all about appreciating and sharing all that we have. Feeling thankful for delicious food around a Thanksgiving table, sure, but also for family, friendship, health, and community. It's such a meaningful time of year to give back and help those who are less fortunate. In case you, your family, or your kiddos are looking for a few ideas to join in on spreading the holiday cheer, here's a few of my favorite simple ways to give back this time of year. It's ridiculously easy to jump online and find a cause to donate to. Sites like CharityWatch.org list top-rated charities so you know your money is going straight to the causes you care about. You can search through dozens of causes like human rights, youth development, and senior citizens. If you'd rather help your local community, you could organize a food drive at work. Coworkers could donate food that you could then deliver to the local food bank. Or you could drop off gifts or gently used items like warm jackets and blankets to a local orphanage or a homeless shelter. If you're tight on money yourself, you could even donate the gift of time. You could take an hour or two and spend some time at a local nursing home talking to senior citizens who might not have much family around. Trust me, they'll never forget your kindness, and you might be the only person who reached out to them this holiday season. The best part is, giving is a gift that keeps on, well, giving. The more family and friends you involve, the more fun it is. If you have children, you could have them help you cook meals for families in need around Thanksgiving. Or take them to a store to pick out a present for a child in need. Or you could just teach them about being extra kind, even to the kids in their class without the fanciest new shoes, clothes, or homes. The truth is, it doesn't take a fancy title to make someone's day. There's no one more qualified than you to change someone's life. I love how Mother Teresa put it. Not all of us can do great things, but we can all do small things with great love. Happy holidays.